Josh, it looks like it put you in first place at